The Solana DeFi universe is exponentially expanding, with new tokens and protocols popping up every other day. How does one go swiftly from token A to token Z? Well, that's where the Jupiter token swap generator comes in. What is Jupiter? Let's blast off to find out. Launched in October 2021, Jupiter is a swap aggregator that finds the cheapest swap routes among the widest token pairs available for Solana users. Like flight aggregators, Jupiter finds the cheapest token swap routes possible out of a combination of liquidity sources. These liquidity sources include different DEXs, automated market makers, order books, and so on. You'll be interested to know that just like the plane tickets, the cheapest trade routes are often not through a direct path. Usually, multiple hops between different DEXs will produce the cheapest trade, for example. Likewise, cheaper rates can often be found hopping through an intermediary token. For example, a trade that goes from SOL to MSOL to USDC could be cheaper than trading SOL to USDC directly. Thanks to the Solana blockchain's cheap and fast transactions, liquidity can be tapped from multiple sources fast without changing the total user wait time or final cost. Crypto is a volatile world where prices can jump or die from 1 second to the next, and where new tokens are created every day. So it's extremely useful to have an aggregator like Jupiter that stays on top of developments and does all the hard work for you. To date, Jupiter has processed over $12.5 billion in transaction volumes and made more than 140,000 swaps in total between some 4,157 trading pairs. When token? Well, there's currently no Jupiter token. Besides providing a seamless swap experience for end users, Jupiter is also working to integrate with other Solana developers to help provide the same great swap experience for their users. Protocols like Mango Markets, Kramer Finance, and Chess Finance have chosen to simply integrate with Jupiter instead of building their very own swap program. Jupiter is not only just able to provide cheap and liquid swaps for Solana native tokens, but also wrapped versions of other protocol tokens as they become available. Everybody loves cheap swaps, and with the Solana DeFi system growing by the day, Jupiter appears to be the winning aggregator for all of Solana users' swapping needs. Thanks for watching, everyone. We've got a lot more videos for you, so click any of these videos so you can keep watching. And don't forget to like if you liked it and sub if you dug it.